144 rising high school seniors from across Virginia spent a week of their summer at NASA Langley Research Center planning a mission to Mars. The students took part in the Virginia Aerospace Science and Technology Scholars Academy, also known as VAST, and this summer marks its fifth year anniversary.
You guys have to deal with an atmosphere, so that means...
With much success, the VAST program started with just 48 scholars and has expanded to a total of 1,400 scholars over the past 5 years. The program gives the students the opportunity to engage in an online NASA-based course that uses a space exploration theme to teach science, technology, engineering, and math skills. But their learning experience doesn't stop at the VAST program. Many go on to intern at NASA as college students, such as Langley Aerospace Research Student Scholar Kelly Thomas. Because of her connections made through her VAST experiences, Thomas has worked with projects relating to Google and the Android smartphone. She also had the opportunity to attend a luncheon with NASA Langley Center Director Lisa Rowe and congressional representatives, where she shared her experiences about VAST and how it has impacted her.
Approaching people, learning how to lead and take the initiative were definitely things that I had gotten from VAST.
Thomas is one of the many students who will excel because of the VAST program.
It also gives a perspective. It outlays the need for scientists and engineers, and then it also sparks an interest, which can even spark a passion.